Now, the title of my video was probably a bit shocking for you guys. I do plan on explaining what I mean by that, how I let my husband control me. Say that this is new for him. He's a person who doesn't have issues with food at all. They eat to live, and they don't think about food after, you know, they've eaten. They're good. They don't think about their next meal after that. I let him control certain things now in my life. What I'm talking about when I mean control is I'm letting him control things that I have no control over. So yes, I let him control me with eating now, ordering out. So I'm letting him help me with that. And what I mean by that specifically is I've decided to show him everything I eat, everything I put in my mouth, you know, like showing him what I eat throughout the day. Anytime we eat out, it'll be together usually anyways, but there's no more of me just like turning to him and saying, hey, I'm gonna order a 12-inch sub with some cookies and some chips, or I'm gonna order Burger King because I want a chicken royal meal, you know? There's no more of that. And so far so good, honestly. Yeah, so I just basically, when I mean like controlling, I mean more like being really accountable to him. Yeah, I'm basically just holding myself more accountable than before. Before I had the mentality that I don't, you know, really need to be accountable to anyone but myself. But I think I need to surrender that idea for now, that I can be, that I can control, that I'm in control, because I'm not, you know. And I know that I do need to be, but I do need some help with that at first. And being as my husband is, like, he's my husband, he's my, you know, he's my supporter. He protects me, he cares about me, he really cares about my health. I mean, you know, being 40 and having diabetes, type 2 diabetes, you know, being with someone so unhealthy who can't do anything, and I don't want to be that way anymore either. I want to live life, and I want to do a lot in life. So yeah, I've just been trying to also keep very busy. I find that I've just been really trying to, like, you know, organize my home more, keep it very clean, which as somebody who's very sedentary, rigorous housework is a lot of exercise for me. And I find it takes me a longer time than it would a fit person to complete their whole house of housework. So I kind of just, like, do it in parts. Is my husband, I mean, Salah's not an almond husband, which, for those of you who don't know, an almond husband is basically a husband, a partner who is very conscious around food, like very health conscious around food and stuff like that. He prefers, like, he does have a sweet tooth, so he likes to eat sweets, but he doesn't overindulge. Like, he'll have like a chocolate and then that'll be it, you know. He won't have like 3, 4, 5 chocolate bars, 2, 3, 4, 5. He'll just have like one, and he'll eat his meals and that'll be it. And sometimes he only eats like once a day. You know, if I make him a really big healthy breakfast in the morning, that's all he'll really eat, and then he'll have maybe a chocolate bar at night. But he prefers like real home cooked food over ordering out any day, and he prefers to eat healthy. So he's a lot more involved than before. You know, before I didn't really want to hear it, and I would actually be defensive with him about it, and kind of just like anyone else, like, kind of like, I got this, I just want to handle it on my own, I just want to, you know, I don't want you to criticize me for what I'm eating, I don't want to hear it, like, I just want to eat in peace, like, just leave me alone, just let me indulge on my Burger King and don't have any opinion on it, you know. So no, I'm gonna totally let him criticize me for that. I'm totally gonna let him criticize me, and I'm totally gonna let him tell me no, and I'm totally gonna let him control this part of my life that I have no control over. So yeah, I just wanted to explain a bit about that. I feel lucky that he, like, understands, you know, like, he's like younger than me, and he's not familiar with this kind of situation, and, you know, he could have been like, nope, I'm out of here, you know. So I'm happy that he's, like, on board. He's very, very, very supportive of me, and he's very, very doting and involved in my healthcare. So yes, anyway, other than that, I'll have some health updates in the future, you know, some weigh-ins and stuff like that. So yeah, anyways, thank you for listening, guys, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.